just going to show you how to do a mitered corner on a bed. So when you have their sheet or their bedspread, you'll pick the bed up, pull it under like that, and then you'll lift it where it looks like a triangle sort of, and you can just lay that right there and tuck it under, and then it will lay very crisp and neat right like that. So the bed looks really nice when the patient comes in, and that's your mitered corner.
See if you can answer these questions.